And I want to give you, it's really just this chilling story out of Dallas, Texas. A 17-year-old accused of sexually assaulting and killing a 6-year-old girl. Now he's in critical condition after getting into this shootout with police trying to arrest him. And neighbors told our affiliate in Dallas, WFAA, they saw the accused teen at this little girl's vigil. And they say he was wearing a T-shirt with one word across his chest, wanted. Sarah Ganim has the backstory.
Saginaw 911, where is your emergency?
We got a dead body on the corner. I think it's a little girl that's in a plastic bag. Someone dropped it off.
With a killer on the loose, for 23 days, the Fort Worth suburb of Saginaw, Texas was on edge.
I would see her a lot just walking around trying to like find somebody to play with.
6-year-old Alana Gallagher, a redhead with a pixie haircut, found July 1st, the same day she went missing, bound and lifeless with plastic bags over her head. She suffocated.
Yeah, I didn't open it all the way up, but I could see the legs and everything. There was a belt around it, tape.
Her father did what many parents do in desperately tragic situations. He asked for help.
We urge anyone with information about her to contact the police.
And help came. Tips poured in, but the family was also targeted. Alana had a mom and two dads all living in the same house. Last week, someone torched her father's car in their driveway. A teddy bear memorial in her honor, also up in flames.
I'm scared. Boggled. I just don't understand people that can do this kind of thing.
Police quickly ruled out any family member as a suspect in the murder, but it was 23 days before the community got answers.
I could assure the community of Saginaw and all surrounding areas that you're perfectly safe in this community. I believe this is going to be an isolated case.
This week, police got their break from DNA test results. Alana had been sexually assaulted, and DNA found on her body was a match for a 17-year-old neighbor, Tyler Holder, someone police had questioned early on. When police moved in for an arrest, Holder opened fire, injuring Officer Charles Lodato from nearby Arlington, Texas. Holder himself was shot in the head during the shootout. He's in critical condition. Saginaw police told CNN he is being charged as an adult with capital murder.
Sarah Ganim now joins me live. Sarah, a couple of questions here. First, tell me about the reports of this suspect appearing at this little girl's vigil.
Right, yeah. One of our affiliates, WFAA, some people who were at that vigil told them that he showed up in this T-shirt asking questions but didn't appear nervous. Now, he was wearing this T-shirt that said the word wanted. I have to say also, these court documents that CNN got a hold of yesterday show the reason that he was initially on the radar of police at all in the first place was because he was in the neighborhood the night her body was found saying, you know, this is Alana Gallagher that was found. That body was Alana Gallagher, and that information had not yet been made public by police, and so immediately that was a red flag.
And then you reported about the shootout between police and this 17-year-old. How's the police officer who was shot?
Yeah, the police officer who was shot is expected to be fine. It was a non-life-threatening injury thanks to some quick thinking by medics on the scene. And Tyler Holder, I can report today, is also going to be charged with attempted murder of that police officer.
Sarah Ganim, thank you.